Pressure was stepped up on Theresa May to land a Brexit deal which helps London, after consumer giant Unilever on Thursday said it will scrap its headquarters in the capital, in favor of Rotterdam. Rajesh Agarwal, deputy mayor for business, said, "Unilever's decision is disappointing for the capital. It brings into sharp focus the need for the government to secure a Brexit deal that secures London as Europe's leading business center." He argued Britain should stay in the single market and the customs union to avoid such moves. The news comes after Unilever, which sells Dove soap, promised last year it will look into its dual-headed structure after fending off a £115 billion takeover bid from rival Kraft Heinz. Unilever boss Paul Polman was adamant the move had nothing to do with Brexit nor Kraft's spin and Britain's more lax rules on foreign takeovers. Chairman Maureen Dekkers said both countries fall under the EU's takeover directive. Unilever is also pushing hard to avoid being kicked out of the London's blue chip index. Dekkers said it was in talks with the stock exchange as to whether Unilever can avoid leaving the FTSE 100 altogether after overhauling the structure of the business. The firm said the shares would still be traded in London, as well as Amsterdam and America. However, it would no longer be eligible to be included in the FTSE 100 because its home would be outside Britain. It argued shares in its existing Dutch business can be sold more rapidly without hitting the share price. Unilever said it would split the business into three divisions, with two headquartered in London, beauty and personal care, and home care, and one in Rotterdam, and committed to £1 billion of annual spending in Britain. It insisted its 7,300 staff here will be unaffected. Dekkers admitted, "We have not spent a lot of time checking with investors whether they like it or not." City sources said Unilever's future in the FTSE 100 would hinge on the opinion of investors.